Yes, welcome to my studio. Come on in. So this is the little cockpit. I'm finalizing the build, the new Tour de Force album. And everything is finalized right here in my little cubicle cockpit. So let me just show you what's going on here. We got a beautiful old studio desk. All the beautiful analog channels here. And we got some, a little bit of outboard effects, space echo. I got a dual EMT 140 sitting out there that I'm using. And an old Roland, an old Boss echo. Oh, sorry, reverb. And then we got the mastering chain with a lot of goodies here. When I started making music and going to studios, it was all analog. My first demo was on a 2-inch reel-to-reel. So back then, if you wanted to erase something that takes a split second on the computer now, you actually had to manually find the place and then put a piece of a chalk line there and see, okay, this is what I want to erase, and then you had to manually erase it, turning the tape over the eraser head. So a lot has happened since then, and then I moved to New York. That was right around the time where things were shifting from analog to digital. So I was part of that whole transition from analog audio into digital audio. And I loved the possibility of digital audio, but I always missed something about the analog sound. So now everything has come full circle, and I sort of combine the best of the digital possibilities with the fat sound of the analog. All right, so let me show you a little bit about the instruments being used on the album. Over here there's a guitar rack, and right now there's not so many guitars or basses in it, but a lot of the guitars were made on this 335 that actually has some damage to the lacquer, but it still sounds great. And various basses here have been used. And over here we got an instrument that's been used a lot on the album, the Wurlitzer legendary piano that everybody knows and loves. There's a Stringer here, a couple of different keyboards, an old Moog, the Rogue, which is one of it's a little bit of a rare one. You still see them around, but not as much as the Mini Moog, but I love the sound of this one. And if you follow me in here, you will see the rest of the studio. And out here, the main recording room. Oh yeah, this is a beauty. The SH-1000 Roland. And here's one of the absolute gems of the studio, Steinway D, which is just a beautiful instrument. And the last thing I want to show you is something that you might have seen before, a pump organ, or some call it a harmonium, some call it a pedal organ. And it's sitting here buried on the stuff, and it has a very special sound. That's it. Thank you.